Kelly here from MATHletes. Just wanted to give a quick tutorial on how to add students to your classes in Khan Academy for MATHletes. So here I am in my teacher coaching dashboard, and under the Your Students, I've gone into the Manage Students tab. And here I can see all of the students who I'm currently coaching and all of the classes that I've created. Say I want to add new students to a particular class. Simply click into that class. Go over here, can see which students are already in that class, and go to add new students. There's a couple different ways of adding students to classes. If your students have emails, you can invite them to your class by sending them an email, or they can sign up at khanacademy.org for their own email accounts, go into the coaches tab and add a coach field and enter the unique class code here. We'll go through this real quickly. If I invite students by email, I'll see that they have to go in and accept their coach request. So back in my email, I see that I have a request to be a coach. I say accept as coach, and it'll open my existing Khan Academy account. If I didn't have one, it would prompt me to create one. That takes them right to their coaching dashboard, but now it's their responsibility to add that special code. So what you'll do is take that 6-digit code and you'll give it out to the students, and they'll have to enter it here under the class code and say join the class. The teacher now shows up underneath the Your Coaches tab. Sometimes it takes a little while for it to go back into the teacher's account, so don't worry if it takes a little bit of a delay. Another way to add new students is to create accounts for students without email. If students are over 13, you can easily create an account. Creating a username, a unique password. Make sure you write down each of these passwords so that students can log in with them later. If the student is over 13, you'll just enter their birth date, and you're only required to have a parent email if they're under 13. So I have their birthday in, makes them over 13, I just say create student. And I can go on and create additional accounts until I'm all done. And you'll see that Anya MATHletes 123 has been added under the Your Coaching tab. If students are under 13, you'll need not only their birth date, but also the parent's email. If parents have selected on the permission slip form that's available for download at mathletes.ie/signup, if they said that you create school-based accounts for them, the easiest way to do that is to simply put your own email here. So if that's the case, you would say Anne MATHletes 123. Again, create a unique password for her, put in her birthday, making her under 13, and then you would put in your own email. Or you would put in the parent email from the permission slip. Taking a little bit of a delay, but you'll press create there. If you're creating multiple accounts at one, there's a quick handout that you can record and distribute student usernames and passwords to multiple students in your class. So those are a few different ways to create students. Make sure after you've created all your students that you go back into the All Students tab and confirm that everyone is underneath the students that you're coaching. Thanks.